I guess I'm gonna go on the other side of the world and go try to buy the meteor, but it's not gonna be the easiest.
$10,000 for this apartment in New York.